Duke Harrington, king of the bins. Fists like cannonballs and a brick for a chin. 240 pounds, built like a bull. Head tough as a rock, he could knock off your block. Their knuckle hero disputed it was not, but the Duke had a heart, and his heart was soft. For a sweet little dolly on lonely street, that his son is around once a week. Renie drew 5'2", feather coat fringe and monkey boots, real firecracker, hard and cute. Scared girl with jet black boots, he said, "Oh, little Queenie, I love you, girl. I'll be your king if you'll be my pearl. 'Cause love isn't hard, it's just hard to find. So will you marry me in the summer?" Now we didn't wait or hesitate, for she loved the Duke and her love was great. She said yes in a heartbeat, oh. They got married down the Old Kent Road. She came down the aisle to the wedding march, played in the style of Blue. And he said, "I do." The sharp dress band came in on cue. They fell out the church, a real good start. Tin cans tied to the back of the door, Scott, with a racket crew and the band in tow. They drove that car down the Old Kent Road. The reception was a riot, the coppers were called. The Duke was in the middle of a seven-man brawl. They were all carted off in a paddy wagon and had a good laugh in the morning. Now Hammond, you quit his street fighting ways. For peaceful days in married bliss, those years rolled by. And Renie, she gave him 5 apples of his eye. For 25 years he worked on the bins. Kids, they had kids of their own. Seasons changed and the river rolled. Now Hammond, you count him, king of the bins, is pushing up daisies with Renie beside him. No words in a book or a plaque on the wall to Hammond, you count him, hardest of all. They planted a garden and watched it grow strong. You can little Renie of Bessie one.